Terror along the trail of a local greenway. Two women attacked. Police increasing patrols.
Plus clues that could reveal a suspect.
Another night of near freezing temperatures, but I'm tracking the coldest air of the season so far in your full First Warm forecast tonight at 11.